Lionel Messi and Barcelona are supportive words. Speaking of which, Messi sneezes or Barca gets cold. To what extent the effect of the Argentine Cudras in Barca is, it is unknown. This Messi is now seeking Brazilian superstar Neymar. The news is that he will not sign a long-term deal with the team if the PSG star does not return to Barcelona. Neymar wants to return to Barca himself. Recently the Brazilian forward admitted, the biggest mistake of his life was Barcelona, Messi, Suarez, leaving the club. Especially Messi. Neymar recently said in an emotional interview that his only goal was to return to Barcelona. Spanish journalist Graham Hunter claims that Messi was upset to return to his oldest and most beloved friend Neymar. That is why he is keeping Barcelona under pressure without signing a new long-term contract with the club. According to the journalist, the current president of Barca may not be after 2020. So somehow he wants to settle a new long-term deal with Messi. Meanwhile, Barca does not agree, but Messi is desperate to meet Neymar at the camp. This is going on with grief. Messi-Neymar's duet was 4 seasons in Barcelona. Messi's deal with Neymar is great too. But Neymar went to PSG to break the ties with the alluring offer. Even though he wants to come, Barcelona can't afford it financially. It cost them a lot of money to buy Antonio Griezmann. So they want to take Neymar as a replacement. Barca has agreed to release 2 of Philip Coutinho, Ivan Rakitic, Ousmane Dembele and Nelson Semedo in exchange for him. However, PSG is not interested in the transfer. Let's see where the water goes in the end. Lionel Messi and Barcelona.